In climate news, a new study finds Greenland's ice sheet is melting at 6 times the rate it was in the 80s, in the latest sign that coastal cities around the world will face a catastrophic rise in sea levels. Monday's findings in the proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences show Greenland has lost 11 quadrillion pounds of water since 1972, with most of the melt coming in recent years.